Hi, everyone. My name is Eugene Williams. I'm the general manager for KTWU, the public television station here in Topeka, Kansas. And I think the very first time I heard the term Juneteenth, I was probably in college at undergraduate school. My thought and my ideas at that time were a lot different than what they are now. Didn't know anything about Juneteenth. Began to learn that it meant that there were a group of enslaved people that at a certain time didn't even realize that they had been freed from enslavement. And so that was kind of my first real take on Juneteenth. But anyway, I think it's incumbent upon us as Black people to know as much as we can about our own history and about what it means to us personally. So how do I celebrate Juneteenth? Well, I'll tell you, I am extremely fortunate because about 10 or 12 years ago, a lady by the name of Norma Avery came to visit me here at KTWU, and she asked me at that time if I would be willing to host the Juneteenth celebration that they do here in Topeka, Kansas. And when she asked me that, I immediately said yes. And every year I learn so much more about what this particular day and time means for us as Black people in this culture. So let's all begin to celebrate Juneteenth. It's an important part of our history, and we need to know as much as we can about that and the Emancipation Proclamation. Thank you.